Finally, in this half hour, Fios One's Amy Green joins us with some of the stories making headlines in entertainment.
Thanks very much. Some changes are in the works for the new season of American Idol. Fox's entertainment chairman Kevin Riley says the 14th season of the singing competition will likely downsize its format, keeping its two-night airtime during auditions, then switching to a two-hour, one-night episode. The change-up comes after the reality show saw its lowest ratings this year. However, host Ryan Seacrest has signed on for another season, and producers are hoping that judges Jennifer Lopez, Harry Connick Jr., and Keith Urban will come back. American Idol is now Fox's only singing contest. The X Factor was recently canceled after only three seasons. If you haven't caught Britney Spears' Las Vegas show, you'll have plenty more opportunities. The pop star is adding more than 30 dates to her two-year Sin City residency. It includes more shows in August and September and add-ons in October through December and February. Britney, Piece of Me kicked off last year at the Planet Hollywood Resort and Casino around the same time of the release of her eighth album, Britney Jean. Tickets to the new shows go on sale on Friday. And while Ryan Seacrest rings in 2015 in New York City, Pitbull will be hosting his own New Year's party in Miami. The rapper has signed a deal with Fox to host Pitbull's New Year's Revolution, featuring performances by Pitbull and special guest appearances by big-name musicians, DJs, and celebrities. The event will be produced by the rapper's production company, Honey, I'm Home, and Endemol Live. The live show will run from 8 to 10 p.m. with a break for local news, of course, then continue from 11 p.m. to 12:30 a.m. I think I'll tune into that. For Fios One News, I'm Amy Green.